On September 9th, the Northampton School Committee began the process of voting on a vaccine mandate for public school employees in the district. This mandate would require all faculty and staff to take the vaccine with certain medical or religious exemptions. Such a measure would need the approval of both the committee and the Northampton Association of School Employees, the district's local union. We spoke to various NHS students and staff to better understand the impact of such a policy.
Do I think teachers should be required to get vaccinated? Well, I think it's a good idea for the safety and health of the students, but in the end, I think it's the teacher's choice, and if they want to go to the doctors or the hospital to get a vaccination. But I think it's a good idea overall. I think it could lead to students being required to get vaccinated, but I don't think it should lead to students being required to get vaccinated, because we're not really at that age where we can make choices for ourselves, and like we have to go through a lot of family stuff with that, and it just makes a lot of things complicated, but I think everybody should already be vaccinated.
Well, I think that for the overall health of the school and the students and just like the safety, I would say that to have everybody vaccinated would be a good idea, especially the teachers. That sets it like a good example for students and just like to do the right thing.
I think that's a trickier question because if you follow the lead of the federal government, they're able to ask employees to be vaccinated just like private businesses are. But with students, it's a trickier thing because I think the Department of Public Health and the Department of Education of the state need to make that call. And I don't think they're there yet. So my sense is that that's not gonna automatically follow.
I do think it will help. I mean, every little bit towards reducing the spread can help. And obviously, you know, we all have the same hospital here, Cooley Dickinson, and if that gets overwhelmed by people going to the hospital and getting seriously ill, that's a problem for our whole community. So yeah, I do think it will help.
I think it may. I don't know what the rate of vaccination is for faculty and staff, but my assumption is it's pretty high anyway. But I think it will, you know, make people consider what they need to do in order to keep our community safe. And I think it might make a difference. I think it would be up to the public health department to, you know, give us the data and tell us what, you know, what kind of impact it's making after they study that.
As we prepare to enter colder weather, it remains to be seen how COVID protocol and sickness might affect our school community. We will continue to bring you updates on this policy and similar decisions as they unfold. Thanks for watching.